Lesson number 11. A person is muntu.
Muntu.
People is anthu.
Anthu.
Father is bambo.
Bambo.
And if I want to say my father, I'll say bambo anga.
Bambo anga.
Mother is mayi.
Mayi.
Similarly, my mother is mayi anga.
Mayi anga.
Child is mwana.
Mwana.
Boy is mnyamata.
Mnyamata.
Girl is mtsikana.
Mtsikana.
God is Mulungu.
Mulungu.
And sometimes people use the word Chauta, which I think means almighty.
Chauta.
Perfect. End of lesson 11. Zikomo.